Hey guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. I wanted to change things up and kind of get you guys like an inside scoop on my daily life and what I do. I'm a mess right now, like my face is a mess, my hair's a mess. I just got done practicing some boxing with my dad. I do this every day and I wanted to give you guys like an inside scoop, like I said. So if you guys want to see that, keep watching, and if not, then I will find you. How does that Taken part go? And I will find you or something. I forgot.
But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
I am tired and sweaty, but I think I'm going to record a little bit more. My dad's taking a break. I took a break because, like, I felt like I was about to pass out, guys. So, if you guys don't want to watch, then I guess you're gonna, if you ever run into me, hide, because you're gonna catch these hands.
We will find you. We will find you.
Are you recording or?
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you do it?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
I told you I could do it, like, you didn't listen.
I didn't know that. How did you do that?
You attach that to that and then put the phone
on. Oh, I didn't even know that. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it off.
No, this is my card. Sit. Best friend. I got a camera. It's to cut through. Continue these videos, I want to put some clips of me and my dad a long time ago, back when I was like smaller and my hair was weird and like my hair was a mess, like worse than it is now. Like now I kind of maintain it, but before I didn't. So anyways, I'm gonna insert those videos now.
Okay. Uppercut. Again. Uppercut. Walk into the body. Again. Again. Come on, guard your face. There you go. Whoa. Hello. Hello. Protect the face. Hey, what? Yeah. I'm gonna swing this around so duck. What? Protect yourself. You go, you fight. This is the fight.
My hand hurts.
What are you supposed to do? No, not that. Balance yourself too. Okay. You see?
My left.
Because you're not, you're right hand in poverty. Are you a right hander?
Yeah.
So you rely on that too much, you gotta focus on that one. Again. Kinda hard, huh?
Yeah.
Guard your face. Guard your face. Guard your face. Oh, yeah. When I say duck down, all the way down. You have to fix yourself.
Ah!
Why? Why did that? Because you drop your hands down. Boom. This is king, lady.
I'm getting tired.
Don't stop, don't worry. This is gonna be the end of the world.
I'm gonna show you what's up. I'm just gonna sip on some kombucha.
Street fighting, prison fighting, church fighting, Chuck E. Cheese fighting.
Chuck E. Cheese. You fought in Chuck E. Cheese?
I fought in the house. I can tell. So. When you're asleep, it's like to stop.
Good. I want my hands to be as hard as this glass.
Eye vision was more important. The agent is not a checkpoint, you might get knocked down. You never know. Guard your face. Again. Good. All right. Are we right?
Here's an idea. Use this ad break to take a break and have a sip of Propel. With Gatorade electrolytes and no sugar, Propel is how Gatorade does water. Tap this ad to buy now.
Just going for a loop, cause, but I can trust you, man, but the guess I can't trust you, huh?
I thought I could trust you, but all was expected. I thought you were innocent till I read the fifth verse in the sixth chapter of Genesis. This has been nothing but inconsistency in my life. I hate you, I wish I could take you and then break you tonight. Because I'm tired of your suggestions, I'm tired of all your reflections. I'm tired of you saying sex is the best way to ease pain.